plane to China, and I can't believe it's so exciting. It's like 6 a.m. right now, and I'm exhausted, but really excited. It's Siobhan, and yeah, it's really exciting.
Thank you. do?
Have a shower.
Why don't you get settled in, have a shower or whatever, and then when you're ready, just call my roommate.
Okay.
And we'll decide what we're going to do.
Wow. Wow, look at this bathroom though. Shower is so cool. And the room. So we're finally in Lincang. It took us about 28 hours to get to Kunming, and then we stayed there overnight, and today we took the plane to Lincang, and we're finally here. I've been here for a couple of hours. I've had dinner, and yeah, it's quite a nice room. Very fancy, except the Wi-Fi isn't great in this room, but the Wi-Fi does work in other parts of the hotel. So tomorrow we get the day off, but then on Thursday the screening starts, and that's when all the patients come and get checked out and see if they're fit to have an operation. And then on Friday, I think, is the day that the surgeries start. I'm not too sure, I have to check the timetable again, but yeah, so you get tomorrow off, which is nice, and then it'll be earlier mornings and a lot of work, but it'll be so much fun. I can't wait. Friday to Monday are the surgery days, and then on Tuesday we have the team day, and then the mission's over and we all go home, which is crazy. It's so like short. It's such a short amount of time, but so much gets done and you have lots of fun, and it's an exciting journey. I can't believe I'm in China right now.